What's up, guys? Bizarre 1000 here with my Victory Road review. With Austin Aries retained against Zema Ion, you have James Storm defeat Bully Ray. You have D-Von enter the challenge and become the new television champion. Right, is that good for TNA? Is it good for Ravi? Not really. And you have Joe and Magnus retain the tag titles after Crimson turns on Morgan. So this is interesting. You have Gail Kim retain her title against Madison Rain or Madison James. You also have AJ Styles and Mr. Anderson defeat Daniels and Kazarian in a very good tag team match. The match of the night, Kurt Angle versus Jeff Hardy. Simply phenomenal match. Sorry. Anyways, simply phenomenal match. Then you have the main event, Sting versus Bobby Roode in a no-holds-barred match, pretty much. Anything goes, I guess. Good match. Overall, Bobby Roode ends up winning after Sting gets a Scorpion Death Drop, not realizing the chair is there. So the back of Sting's head hits that chair. He's knocked out cold. So Bobby Roode wins. And we have Bobby Roode grab Dixie Carter and do some other stuff. And it looked like he's going to hit her, and he pushes her a couple times. So I would be intrigued if Dixie Carter turned heel and joined Bobby Roode. That would be intriguing to me. So guys, it's Bizarre 1000, the Victory Road review. You guys have a good one. I'll see you tomorrow night.